I went down to St. James Infirmary. Saw my baby there. She was stretched out on a long white table.